हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। ओके स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू पेज नंबर 25 इन योर मैथ्स बुक। सो लेट्स बिगिन। रीड फर्स्ट, लुक एट दिस नंबर। दिस नंबर इज 12। इट इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स। दिस सेज हाउ मैनी टेंस आर देयर। दिस सेज हाउ मैनी ones are there। Look, it's a number 12. It is divided into two parts. One part is tens place and second part ones place. So one tens, two ones. This number is 13. It is divided into two parts. First part tens place and second part ones place. One tens and three ones. Now look at page number 26. Read first, write down the tens and the ones in the boxes for the given numbers. First is done for you. Number 15, we have to divide it into two parts. One part is one tens and second part is five ones. Look, it's a number 12. We have to divide it into two parts and one is one tens and two is two ones. Okay. Look at the another. It's a number 19. We have to divide it into two part. One part is one tens and second part is nine ones. Okay. Look, it's a number 3. So we can't divide it into two part. So first part is zero. So we have to write zero tens and three ones. Okay. It's a number 10. We have to divide it into two part. One is one tens and zero is ones. Okay. It is number 16. One is one tens and six is six ones. It's a number 17. One is one tens and seven ones. It's a number 11. One is one tens and one is also one. Number 18. One is one tens and eight is ones. Okay. It's a number 20. Two is two tens and zero is zero ones. It's a number 22. Two is two tens and two is two ones. It's a number 39. Three is three tens and nine is nine ones. It's a number 47. Four is four tens and seven is seven ones. It's a number 43. Four is four tens and three is three ones. It's a number 44. Four is four tens and four is four ones. Okay, bye-bye.